On the eve of a huge game, the Flyers get a big win tonight. Wayne Jr. guard Trey Landers committed to UD within the last hour. The 6'4" guard's averaging 9 points and 6 rebounds this year and has started to get a lot of interest from Division I schools because of plays like that. He'll join fellow Warrior teammate Xeyrius Williams, who signed to play at UD next season.